Yo, what is up, people? CircuitPunk here, and in this episode of Quick Tips, I'm going to be bringing you some Crysis 2 gameplay. I know Crysis 2 kind of died out, like, I don't know, a month or two after it came out, but it's actually a really fun game. I managed to pick it up for, like, less than 20 bucks, so if you ever get a chance, I'd say pick up the game. It's pretty fun. Here's going to be multiplayer. I actually joined the game late, too. Some of the key things I would say is aim for the head. Because in this game, the guns have very little recoil, so like it's really easy to manage when shooting at the head, especially since it's such a small area, I guess. And also another thing is always use your maximum armor. I would use that over stealth, or I think that's it. Those are the only two ones you can trigger, is stealth and maximum armor. The other ones are like jump, you can jump really high, and the ground slam. Sprinting also takes up your energy, which is kind of, I guess it makes sense, because like your suit is heavy, so I guess you would need energy. But yeah, another thing I wanted to talk about was, this is kind of how I have a feeling Black Ops 2 is going to feel like, you know, like that futuristic feel to it, even look. Who knows, maybe even killstreaks will give you power-ups similar to how the suit reacts in this game. But I don't know, those are just ideas I have. And yeah, like I said, this game's actually really good. Less than 20 bucks I picked it up for. As you can see, I'm a low rank. I just started playing it. It's pretty fun. So if you get a chance, give it a try. The campaign, I'm not done yet at this moment. Probably by the time I post this, I'm probably already done with it. But it's pretty fun. It gives you like different options on how to like I guess deal with certain situations. There's like a stealth route you can take. One where you just completely avoid all enemies. One that just you just go straight up and take them all out, which is usually the way I go because I'm used to playing Call of Duty and like other aggressive shooters like that. But yeah, that's pretty cool for the campaign and stuff. Also, another thing you'll notice is I'm picking up those like light beams. It's gonna be similar to I guess kill confirmed on Modern Warfare 3. Instead of kill streaks, you pick up the tags and it adds up to I guess like. Tag streaks, I guess you can say. It's 3, 5, and 7. So if you get 3, you get a radar. 5, it's a. Actually, I'm not too sure what 5 is. I think it's like a jammer or something. And 7's like a. Oh, what 7 is either? Actually, I do get it in this video. So if you take a look, I don't even remember. Actually, right, it's right here. I launched something. And there you go. What was that? Jammer. So I guess they can't use their power ups on their suit, which is pretty cool. Oh, and also another thing, I'm going to be posting, it should be up by the time this video is up, my first walkthrough for Arkham City on Play to Win Walkthroughs. I'll leave a link right here on the screen, an annotation, and then I'll put one down on the bottom. Be sure to subscribe because I'm going to be going through quite a few walkthroughs, old games, new games. It's going to be pretty sick. It has quite a variety to it. So if you're interested like, in playthroughs, be sure to subscribe to it. It'll be pretty sick. And I know I haven't forgot about Battlefield Mondays. I will be doing more Battlefield videos. It's just that my internet speed isn't the fastest, so like these videos take a really long time to upload. But I do have videos. I just have to finish rendering them. I have quite a variety of Battlefield videos: 3, Bad Company, Vietnam, and 1943. So be sure to be looking forward to that if you're into Battlefield. And also, I'm doing a review on the. Close Quarters came out. I know it's been a while already, but I'm going to be doing a review on it, on the guns and the maps and what I think about it, or even in Premium, my thoughts on Premium, if you should get it or not, so be sure to be on the lookout for that. It should be coming out soon. Hopefully I should have it up by Monday, if not, probably a few days after, but yeah, as you can see here, we lose by 1. I go 11-1. If I would have joined at the beginning, I'm pretty sure we would have won, but yeah, you know, joining late sucks. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and subscribe, and talk to you soon.